Caesar. Zerus called you here.
My need to see Menk's dead called me here. The Zerg will help me destroy Korhal.
You must let Zerus remake you, Kerrigan. The final war nears, and there is little time.
I don't have to do a damn thing. I will not be a pawn in your prophecies.
But you will do anything to have your revenge.
Anything.
Then that is enough.
Why are you helping me, Zeratul? You have more cause to hate me than most.
The Zelnaga wish you restored as the leader of the Swarm.
You know I don't believe in your mad prophecies.
Your belief is not required. I act for the greater good, though it earns me the hatred of my own people.
Spare me your self-pity, Zeratul. Everyone has to make peace with their own choices.
I made my peace long ago. When we are done here, I will return to my people and accept their judgment.
We all have to pay for our actions someday. I guess your day is almost here.
We came from this place.
The Zerg first evolved here, yes.
I do not like it. A soft world. Char is far superior.
Don't be so sure. Zerus may prove more dangerous than any world we've known. I'm looking through the eyes of my overlords. These primal Zerg are fascinating. They show no signs of age.
All organisms age, even Zerg.
But the primals feed off the essence of individuals. They're in a state of constant evolution. They don't die.
Until they are killed by another primal.
True. The most successful hunters among them must be incredibly ancient and incredibly dangerous. What do you think of the primal Zerg?
Dynamic. Varied. Interesting. Messy. Unsuccessful.
I thought you'd like them. As individuals, they constantly evolve to be more efficient killers.
Primal Zerg, reactionary, improvised. Some good sequences can steal. Swarm, efficient, careful improvements, successful.
The Primal Zerg are disturbed by our presence. They gather even now, preparing to destroy us.
I sense something. An ancient consciousness. Sleeping.
The Ancient One. A primal Zerg who witnessed the creation of the Overmind.
You want me to awaken it, don't you?
If you truly seek the power of Zerus, you will need the Ancient One.
My queen, enemy primals are massing nearby. They are going to attack us.
They wish to stop you from speaking with the Ancient One. What will you do?
What my enemies fear most. Always.
You are on the path, and no longer need my guidance. You will not see me again, Kerrigan.
So this is the Ancient One.
To awaken this creature, we must feed it.
There's a lot of biomass here. We'll kill these Quilgore and have drones harvest meat from their corpses. Once the drone is done harvesting, it will drag the biomass to the Ancient.
Rat speaks now! Your intrude on my territory corrupts, sir. We will devour your flesh.
Warning. A force of Primal Zerg Flyers is preparing to assault the Hive Cluster.
Mutalists reconstituted, ready for your armies. You destroy Primal Guardians.
Primal Zerg forces are massing nearby. They are likely to attack again.
Let them try. This pack of Quilgore is our first target. Let's move out. Warm hungers. I'm sensing something primal nearby, but it's small.
Primal essence pool, strong sequences. Approach, absorb essence, will augment strength.
I feel stronger. This must be the power Zeratul spoke of.
Quilgore located. We must move quickly if we are to secure their biomass.
There's not much time. Out with it.
Spawn more overlords.
What is it now? The swarm never rests.
She must not wake the ancient. Destroy the meat. Leave her nothing.
We have to stop them. Our forces can intercept their raiding parties. The swarm hungers.
A drone can harvest biomass from the Spilgor. The process is slow and our drone will be vulnerable. We must protect it while it harvests. Spilgor biomass under attack.
Our forces are under attack.
Out with it.
Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
The swarm hungers.
Mineral field depleted.
We need to harvest this biomass quickly.
Mineral field depleted.
It is dangerous to harvest from multiple corpses. The Primal Zerg are sure to attack our drones.
You grow greedy. It shall be your downfall.
Harvest successful. The biomass is in transit to the Ancient One. Primal forces are attacking Quilgore biomass.
Push ahead. Nothing stands in my way.
Primal Zerg forces incoming. Our drone must be protected.
We require more Vespine gas.
Your arrogance is unacceptable. Xerath will consume you.
Get going.
Detected. Function similar to Hive. Spawns primals. Annihilation recommended.
What is it now?
Our forces are under attack. We require more Vespine gas.
Brak's forces are destroying Quilgore biomass.
You have my attention. Nothing stands in my way. And here I thought you primals were going to be a challenge. We have met the enemy in combat. We have met the enemy in combat. Yes? Push ahead. There's not much.
Our forces are under attack. We require more Vespine gas. Our forces are under attack.
We have recovered half of the biomass needed to awaken the Ancient. Should morph units that can attack flying units. Morphing Hydralisks or Queens will allow us to destroy the enemy's flyers.
Get going. Out with it. Speak quickly. Alive. I think I like it. You have my attention. With it.
Spawn more overlords.
Speak quickly. Who asked you? There's not much time.
Our forces are under attack.
We have met the enemy in combat. What is it now? Nothing stands. Nothing stands in the way of the swarm. Ah!
We require.
Primal forces are attacking Kilgore biomass. Destroyed Kilgore biomass.
Your swarm is mindless. The primal Zerg descend upon you.
Have my attention.
Kilgore biomass under attack.
What is it now? This one?
Forces are destroying Kilgore biomass.
This ends now, corrupt Zerg. I will kill you myself.
Defend the Hive Cluster.
Minerals.
Your empty minions are no match for the might of the Primal Zerg.
Yes? Ancient One, I am here for the power of Zerus. I will sacrifice anything to achieve my goal. You will help me.
You swarm bears the mark of Amon, the fallen Zarnaga who came to Zerus long ago. He forged the Zerg into a weapon and took them away. Yet, some of us were hidden, overlooked. We multiplied. We remain pure. If you seek our power, you must become Primal Zerg. You must become pure.